Okay, now we're continuing with the thoracic outlet test. This is for hyperabduction. You're going to take the patient, bring their arm abducted, it's about 90 degrees. You're going to go ahead and have the radial pulse and bring them into horizontal abduction. Ask the patient to take a deep breath in and hold it. You're looking to see if there's any symptoms radiating, being provoked, also obliteration of the radial pulse.